Hello, my name is Mike Resso, and I'm a signal integrity application scientist with Keysight Technologies. I've had the great pleasure to visit many of our customers' high-speed digital laboratories around the world, and I see a common challenge throughout all of them. How to make S-parameter measurements of passive interconnects that have more than four ports. I will show you a robust measurement system that simplifies the process of calibration, measurement, and analysis of multi-port devices such as cables, backplanes, connectors, and printed circuit boards. This hardware and software easily controls and characterizes a PXI vector network analyzer with up to 32 ports. Let me show you our demo setup we have today with a 12-port PXI vector network analyzer. What we have is the physical layer test system software running on this laptop, which is controlling, calibrating, and measuring this PXI vector network analyzer chassis with individual blades of PXI 2-port VNAs on each blade, and test cabling into a USB 3.0 test fixture. And the device under test in this case is a USB 3.0 cable. And the nice thing about a system like this is being able to use an electronic calibration module that makes it very easy to calibrate all 12 channels inside the PXI vector network analyzer. Multiple differential channels need to be fully characterized in applications such as QSFP, USB 3.0, low power DDR4, 100 gigabit Ethernet, and other applications. We know that it can be a difficult process to configure the right test equipment to accomplish all of the prototype development measurements required in the time domain, the frequency domain, eye diagram information, all within one test system. For example, in this particular case where we have a USB 3.0 cable device under test, we need far-end crosstalk in the frequency domain, near-end crosstalk in the time domain, differential insertion loss, mode conversion, and eye diagram analysis. All of these measurements can be done with one Keysight N1930B physical layer test system utilizing the PXI vector network analyzer system in one measurement pass. In order to solve this multi-domain, multi-port measurement problem, here's an example of the USB 3.0 cable assembly. We drive the VNA with a laptop running PLTS 2015 software. We first calibrate with an eCal so the reference plane is at the end of the test cables. Once the 12-port measurement is complete, the PLTS software can perform all advanced calculations to display each parameter for characterization. We have differential insertion loss, crosstalk parameters, and common mode all displayed from the single pass measurement utilizing 12 ports of the PXI VNA system shown here. We can have PLTS perform post-measurement error correction in batch mode to remove any test fixtures using automatic fixture removal, gating, de-embedding, port rotation, or a multitude of other error correction techniques. The business value achieved is reducing operating costs and capital expenditures by buying one test system instead of multiple test systems. Over time, the flexibility of PXI-based VNAs will save additional time and money as the test requirements change. The system can be simply reconfigured as one 12-port VNA, two 6-port VNAs, six 2-port VNAs, or any combination thereof. Today we have taken a test and measurement task that could literally take three different instruments and hours to configure and reduce this engineering problem to a single test system that is intuitive and easy to operate. All data is stored in a single file, whether it be a touchstone format, CD file format, or PLTS format. With the learnings from this video tutorial, we hope you have gathered enough information to make the right choice for testing high-speed digital interconnect. We pride ourselves at Keysight Technologies to be a world-class test and measurement company with industry-leading technology. Now, the next steps are up to you to further investigate how we can transform your lab into the powerhouse we know it can become. view the PLTS web homepage shown on the screen, and learn how you can optimize your design for high speed.